It's time.
Yeah, don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who dance on the floor and around. She said, I am the one who dance on the floor and around. Fuck it at the same time, I don't say fuck it. Now look what I'm stuck with.
You say that I'm nonchalant. I got too much going on. This sweet man could have been a millionaire, but I turned that down. It's long, strong, strong. If you think my dude is where I'm from.
Okay, so I made it to the shop. This is how the Hellcat sits. We got all the side skirts, all the bumpers, everything mounted. But look how low it is in the back. Then it should, whatever, it's just gonna sit even. And then I have to trim up the lip a little bit more so that when we turn, the tire doesn't rub, because it is still super close, but I think lifting up the back, it's gonna even it out. Okay, I know, so there's a lot of background noise, but I cut it more. I mean, it's not that bad, but yeah, I have to even it out, but I guess we're gonna see, because they're doing rear suspension right now, and then we'll see how it sits. If I need to cut more or if it's good. So I cut up both the fender flares, made more room for them. I'm gonna try and get some clips of that. The springs out, put another one back in. And on this side, what's going on? What's going on this side?
I'm taking off a brake caliper.
Three hours later.
What are we doing? Damn, boy. Ugh.
Got the springs.
Okay, so we put the springs in. The stock ones. We got the old, whatever, lowering ones. I'm going to see how the fitment is. I trimmed up whatever, the fender flares, all the little pieces. What?
The inner fender needs to be trimmed over there.
Sick. All right, so I put together the video, watched it over a couple of times, and now I just have to decide if I'm gonna do a part four of doing engine mods, or if I'm just, I don't know, gonna put it up for sale, sell it, and then post more BMW content, because tomorrow I am possibly playing on a S4, the B8.5, I think, the one that's the facelift before the B9, and 325 around, and the S4 probably as a daily. But yeah, until then, I don't know. This is the whatever, part three. I can do part four, because I have already the green belt. Maybe I'll do a pulley or something before selling it, but I don't know. We'll see, but yeah, I have to decide on that. And I guess that's it for part three.
What the fuck? I ain't slept in days, and I'm drunk as fuck.